A Brookings man is behind bars accused of downloading and sharing child pornography. A police report says an online investigation identified an IP address which led investigators to 26-year-old Blaine Mahoney. Court documents say he admitted that he's been downloading child porn since he was 15. Mahoney's first court appearance is scheduled for Monday.